as I walk down Cemetery Drive, I can't help but realize, under the ground where the dead does lie, the greatest man who was ever alive. Oldest of five, raised in a church, he grew up with a smile, radiant bursts of energy, he's fair to see a boy of his own. He prayed for God till the day God brought him home. Bring him home. Bring him home. My friend grew up and was becoming a man when he met a young woman only he could understand. She lived to get high, shooting junk in her veins. He told me one day he swore that would change. Change did occur, not as he had planned, when she put the needle right into his hand. It doesn't matter if you fight it at all, madness wants you, and madness gets what it wants. What do you want? What do you want? First time, but he came out alive. His love saw destruction with newly opened eyes. She made a choice, then she turned her life around. Broke every syringe, threw the spoons to the ground. As for her love, she knew he was hooked. And though beaten and broken, together they stood. A girl with a life, but with nothing, got home. And a boy trapped in love with a drug that wouldn't let him go. Suffered in silence and nobody knew. Half of the things his poor heart had been through. The body can only take so much abuse, but the mind can deny any terrible truth. One dose too much is all that it takes to stop a man's heart from beating in its place. It doesn't matter if you fight it at all. Death finds a friend. Death gets what it wants. What do you? To get